Everything you need to know about the Mimic from Tales from the Pizzaplex number 6 in under 60 seconds. 40 years before the storyteller, the tale story we met him in, Edwin Murray is a single father to his son David after his wife died in childbirth. He's a contracted worker for Fazbear Entertainment, creating several animatronics for the company, but he finds it difficult taking care of the work he has to and taking care of his son. To solve this, he creates a program called Mimic One and puts it in the upper body of an endoskeleton, naming it the Mimic. Its main purpose is to copy and repeat everything it sees, and it becomes quick friends with his son, as David finds this copying robot funny. But unfortunately, soon after, David dies in a car accident. And when Edwin sees the Mimic still copying the things that David used to do, he takes out his grief and rage by beating the robot senseless. Cut to much further in the future, and Fazbear sends Team B to the factory Edwin once lived in to collect any remaining animatronics. But when they get there, they find that Team A found the Mimic and repaired it. The Mimic then killed Team A as if it were doing household chores but with human bodies. The Mimic then finds and kills Team B. And that's...